I'll show you how to make your very own monster. Oh, it's easy. Just use your finger. Watch Elmo. Okay, all you have to do is touch your monster's face and give it some eye like this.
Thanks.
See that? Now Elmo will change the eyes. Those are funny eyes. Oh, now we'll do the same thing with the nose. That's a small nose. Oh, there's a big nose, like Elmo. Oh, and you can even touch the top of his head to give it a silly hat, like this. Oh, that's a cute hat. Now let's give it a really silly hat. Now that's silly. Oh, and now you have a new monster friend.